They took me out.
She can't take much more. Let's protect it as long as we can. Trash those jets.
goes up and down, so that's good.
Thank you.
Enemy tides are blasting the fuel generator's weak spot. Sensors indicate enemy starfighters have joined the battle. Our ships are taking fire from enemy starfighters. The fuel generators weren't made for this kind of abuse. If we can protect them a little longer, they may do the trick.
Fighter, on your six.
Destroyed that enemy is.
The field generators were unstable enough already. Don't let those ties overload them.
Their reinforcements are coming in.
More of this.
What? This? This is nothing.
Ship destroyed.
Okay. understanding the docks are under fire.
Perfectly executed. All systems non-operational.
Y-Wing squadrons appeared. Do not allow them to complete their bombing run. Defenses have sustained heavy damage. They can't take much more.
One of their blockade runners.
Rebel reinforcements have arrived. Y-wing bombers, keep them from reaching the dock.
Stop responding!
All rebel blockade runners are destroyed. That should slow them down significantly. Y-wing bombers are getting through. They must be stopped. If they take down the shield generators, our destroyer is next.
I require your assistance.
Generators down. The dock is unshielded. Intercept their X-wings. Failure is not an option.
this may be.
Destroying those cruisers is the first step.
Remember me, Red Squad!
We lost him.
Blockade.
So our destination wedding is in 10 weeks. I'm so excited. We have 6 to get flying to Mexico. I found my gown.
scanning for additional defenses. One of our blockade runners is taking damage. Defend it.
Ship can't take much more.
We've lost the blockade runner. I don't like our chances if we lose another.
Secondary weapon engaged.
Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
Were they not paying attention?
Thank you.
blockade runners. Then we can press our attack.
Starting attack.
Run thin. Finish this quickly or we'll need to withdraw. Good work. Our TIE bombers finished their attack